Alrighty, Spartan battle mode. Obviously, still in full swing. Here we are, 6:45 a.m. on September 1st. Already done my 5K rowing, so we're doing swim today. So let's go verify that number real quick. There it is, 6,009 meters on the rowing machine. We'll get this set up so that we can go ahead and get the obstacles out of the way now. So let's get the timer rolling. A little over 25 minutes on the. I gotta grab a drink. A little over 25 minutes on the rowing machine. 25 and a half minutes, whatever. Now we're gonna try to finish up with our obstacles, get my tunes rolling again. All right, I'm gonna start right with burpees. Already having fun. Lunges. Oh. Let's go. Knee slap mountain climbers. Right in to reverse lunges. Let's go right to dips. Decline, push up. Jumping jacks. Air squats. All right, let's go ahead And dude, boot bridges. Sorry. Paddle hold. Oh, nice crack in the back. Plank hold. We're gonna go right into plank up downs. Shoulder taps. Push-ups. Mountain climbers. Single-legged squats. Squat hold. Calf raises. Here we go. Tuck jumps. Alright, done. I think we just got eight of these push-ups left. Handle these push-ups for the finish here. Here we go. Good job. Double check my list. Push-ups, burpees, mountain climbers, jumping jacks, air squats, forward lunges, air release, tuck jumps, back up, shoulder taps, nail climbers, reverse, glutes, declines, squats, calf raises, plank, hobble, squat hold, dips, we're there. Another good morning workout and time for breakfast. We'll get this thing fired up again tonight. Total time, 32 minutes, 50 seconds. See you later. Tonight, we'll do it again.